I've chosen because he lives. Not because it's my favourite Easter hymn, but because the words, because he lives, I can face tomorrow, seem to be very pertinent in the current climate.